Yes, now we are starting. Today's topic is village life. You have to speak upon village life. Okay? Yes, come on, Purnima. It is your turn. Start your talk. Your time starts.
Okay, sir. Okay. So she is coming. क्या मैं बोलूँ पहले?
हाँ, बोलो पहले.
Okay. Good evening, everyone. Today I'm going to tell you about village life. Village life is village life is better than city life because there is lots of greenery, and the houses are made in mud and straw. भूसा जो होता है सर, स्ट्रॉ बोलते हैं ना उसको.
हाँ ठीक है, बोल दो आप, कोई दिक्कत नहीं, बोलो आप.
मड एंड स्ट्रॉ एंड दे द पीपल ऑफ सॉरी लेजर्स गेट अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग एंड स्लीप इन ऑन टाइम. दे डू वर्क हार्ड इन देयर फील्ड. And villagers get fresh vegetable because they grow these vegetable in their field, and they get fresh air also because there is lots of greenery, and there is less smoke of vehicles and other industries, and they get fresh milk because they tame animals in their home. And they do business of by giving milk to others, and the village life villagers has a very close bond with each other. Actually, they are always ready to get, help each other, and.
Time is over, madam.
टाइम ओवर हो गया.
यस
ओके. अभी
पूर्णिमा नहीं आई?
आ गई सर, मैंने भेज दिया उसको. पूर्णिमा बोल, आ जा,
बुलाओ बुलाओ जब तक. यस आस्था, आस्था आस्था नहीं है. हर्षित तुम बोलो.
यस सर. Hello everyone, my name is Harshit and I am the student of BEET Ramban online interactive classes. Today's our topic is on village life. India is the country of village because 70% Indians live in village and 30% Indians live in cities. In village life we are happy because there is no pollution, and in the morning the fresh air also comes. There is so greenery in villages. I don't live in villages, but when I go to villages, if we sleep on the sir, charpai ko kya bolenge?
Cot.
We sleep on the cot.
Charpai bol sakte ho aap, koi dikkat nahi hai.
We sleep on the cot, which is very good, and the food of village life is better than city life. Because the food of village is very healthy and sweet. There is the lacking of schools, police station, post office, hospitals, etc. So government should open them in the villages. And there are not so many vehicles, so pollution doesn't exist in it. That's all, sir.
Okay. जल्दी खत्म कर दिया तुमने, कोई बात नहीं. आस्था.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Hello everyone, my name is Astha from Ramban English Online Interactive Classes. Today I am telling you about village life. Village, India is a country of village because there are more than villages from cities. विलेज लाइफ इज अ पीसफुल एंड इंजॉयिंग लाइफ.
आवाज थोड़ी तेज करो अपने.
ओके सर. विलेज हैज अ ओन ब्यूटी. Village has many government schools and village has so few pollution because there are so few people. So little pollution because there are so few vehicles. There are many governments hospitals. There are many government schools and farmers grow vegetables and fruits in their sir usko kya bolenge sorry in their gardens
in their farms
or farms they all fields. they also have pet domestic animals like cow, buffalo, goats, etc. Village has a bright nature. There are more than villages from cities. Village life is a very simple life. Villages, farmers and villages persons wear put on simple clothes. Farmers work hard to grow vegetables and they also sell vegetables in the market. There are many government jobs also in the village. There are facilities of hospitals, schools, and etc. Village faces problems in the facilities of light, water facilities because their light come for a little time and waters finish early.
Okay, beta, time is over, hai na?
Okay, sir.
Yes. And now, Purnima, aa gayi kya?
Haan ji, sir.
Bolo, Purnima, yes, come on.
Good evening, everyone. Today I want to tell you about village life. When the word village, आवाज आ रही है ना सर सही है?
हाँ हाँ बोलो बोलो बोलो.
When the word village first come in our mind, we imagine a green field and unpopulated environment. And this is the extra scenario of our country or other word in Indian villages. They learn, share and care from very young age, which comes from the concept of joint family.
They are always healthy.
क्या हुआ?
कोई बीच में बोल रहा था सर.
बीच में हाँ आवाज तो मुझे भी आई थी पर बीच में बोला कौन? अपने यहाँ तो कोई बोलता हुआ दिखाई दे नहीं रहा मेरे को.
पिंकी करके है कोई वो.
पिंकी
सॉरी सर.
हाँ आप बोलो पूर्णिमा.
They learn to share and care from a very young age, which comes from concept of joint family. Majority of India's population depend on agriculture because we all are directly or indirectly depend on the agriculture or villages.
बिकॉज आर फूड कम फ्रॉम देयर. द लाइफ इज देयर लाइफ स्टाइल इज सो सिंपल एंड सो इजी. दे वियर सिंपल, दे ईट सिंपल, हिज फूड इज सो सिंपल एंड हेल्दी एंड दे आर वेरी हेल्पफुल टू ईच अदर. वेन एवर वी गो एनी विलेज एंड सिट विद विलेजर्स, वी नेवर फील अननोन. वी ऑलवेज फील दैट वी आर द पार्ट ऑफ देयर फैमिली.
वेरी गुड.
दे वेलकम एवरी वन एंड एवरी अननोन पर्सन ऑल्सो वेरी वॉर्मली एंड वेरी हर्टली.
गुड.
दे whenever they show someone in trouble, any kind of, they ready to do help as they can.
Yes.
His lifestyle is very simple because they does not want so luxurity. They connected from roots. Villagers day start from very early morning. They get up like 4 and 4:30 and start your work. Like
their work
like women's go for their kya bolte hain usko, cattle's, they go work for cattle's and men's are go for their fields and
okay, time is over.
Okay.
Theek hai, no problem. Yes, come on. Mona?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Hello, everyone. My name is Mona Mina. Today, my topic is village life. India is country of villages. And many people are farmers. And village life is a simple life. I think village life is very good life. Farmer do work hard morning to evening and
क्या हुआ?
Village life is natural. Village life is natural. But
बोलो.
Please.
क्या हुआ, आप बोल रहे हो या क्या हुआ क्या?
That's it. Thoughts नहीं आ रहे.
Okay, कोई बात नहीं है, thoughts आने चाहिए वैसे. Yes, come on, Vansh.
Hello friends, my name is Vansh Sharma from Beat. Hello friends, I am telling about village life. Village life is very good because there are many trees in village because trees provides vegetables, fruits, fresh air, etc. I live in city, but I like village life because the village life is very beautiful. Many farmers do very hard work. Many farmers put on simple clothes. There are many animals in village. Sir, वो क्या बोलते हैं, वो गाड़ी आगे वो एनिमल्स है तो पीछे वो गाड़ी लगा के रखते हैं ना.
ब्लॉक कार्ट बैलगाड़ी
देयर आर मेनी ब्लॉक कार्ट इन विलेज सम पीपल्स गो हेयर एंड देयर मेनी पीपल फार्मर्स डूइंग डू वर्क हार्ड there are many villages in some water but
अच्छा ओके बोलो
but many farmers live very happy that's it
ओके कोई बात नहीं कोशिश करते रहो बस कोशिश करने से आएगा ठीक है ना यस कम ऑन अंजलि
यस सर हेलो एवरीवन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट विलेज लाइफ विलेज लाइफ इज बेटर देन सिटी लाइफ मोस्ट ऑफ द विलेजर्स आर फार्मर्स दे वेक अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग दे वर्क हार्ड फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग टू इवनिंग दे कैन गेट फ्रेश फ्रेश एयर in the village we live natural life in the village we get many types of things in the village in our home we can get milk in our home in the village by which people make shoots
very good yaar bahut acha bolne lag gaye ho tum ha bolo
there are some hospital and some banks and some schools so many patient does not treatment properly
do not get treatment properly
yes sir do not get treatment properly
ha
there are some schools so many student do not get students good education
ha ha very good bolo
there are little pollution in the village
there is koi baat nahi bolo aap
there are little pollution in the village because some vehicles drive there
because there are very few vehicles
because there are
few vehicles
village people helps each other
very good
in every problem
they
put simple clothes
put on
simple clothes
very good bolo time ho gaya
they live their life health
theek hai beta time ho gaya beta hai na
that's it sir
bahut achi koshish kar rahe ho lekin aap yes come on pinky
Yes sir. Jai Hind all of you. My name is Pinky Olia. I am a student of Ramban online interactive classes batch 8. I am telling about village life. Most of the farmers live in village. There are not pakki roads in the village. Government should make pakki roads.
Very good.
There are some school and college and shops so government should open school and college shops.
Very good.
There are some time electricity. So government should arrange electricity
very good bolo
they work hot sun morning to evening
they work in hot sun from morning to evening koi baat nahi bolo
there are many temples there and they eat simple food like dal bati and green vegetable so they are always healthy they put on simple clothes like dhoti kurta and ghagra choli etc.
Very good यार, बहुत अच्छा बोल रही है तू तो। हाँ बोल।
And they are always happy. There are not pollution, so there are many greenery there. And there are not school, so all the students not educated.
ओके टाइम इज ओवर, लेकिन बहुत अच्छा बोला तुमने आज।
थैंक यू सर।
वेरी गुड। यह दृश्य है क्या?
यस सर।
आजा बोल।
हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम दृश्य अग्रवाल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट विलेज लाइफ। विलेज लाइफ इज वेरी टफ, बट इन सम वेज वी कैन ऑल्सो से दैट विलेज लाइफ इज वेरी गुड, बिकॉज वी कैन इन सम वेज वी कैन से दैट विलेज लाइफ इज गुड। लाइक there is in village we can live natural life, there is very less pollution. We can feel natural air there. There is very less pollution is there. Now I will tell you about the disadvantages of the village. In village electricity comes for a very few time,
little time.
There is not a proper system for getting water. Villagers have to go to the wells for taking the water. They go to the wells and they fill a bucket or a pot with water and they take it to their homes. Village life is very tough because there is not proper schools. Because of that, the children who live in the village have to go to the cities and then they get education. Most of the villagers are farmers. That's it.
Very good. बहुत बढ़िया। और कोई रह गया हो तो बोलो। मेरे ख्याल से तो सबका हो गया। Okay.
Yes, sir.